emissions per car by 40%. We're on a decisive course with a global ambition to be a fully electric automaker by 2030. We will reach 30.